The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Paducah, Kentucky. Weighing in at 190 pounds, Ricochet!
Ricochet actually says that he loves to clear his mind and shove out the negativity so he can be fully present in the moment when that bell rings.
Well, Ricochet's busy clearing out his mind so he can blow yours. This guy can do it all. The preeminent high flyer in the game lives for the adrenaline in his veins. This is about to blow your mind.
Style. He's lightning quick in the ring, too. I mean, if you blink, you might miss him. Be advised, with Ricochet in the ring, don't blink. You might just miss him.
Ricochet's opponents tend to have to learn that the hard way. And looking around the Saginaw Arena, there doesn't appear to be one person in their seat.
Are you kidding me?
Back of his neck.
Jarring impact.
Ricochet showing a little respect to the great one.
For the win!
Wow.
And look at the quickness by Ricochet.
He's in full control now.
Into a powerbomb! Ricochet is like a real-life superhero in the form of a WWE superstar. There is no way his opponent doesn't find that somewhat intimidating.
Oh, it's very intimidating, Saxton. There's a reason they call Ricochet the one and only. No one else can do what he does in that ring. Ricochet comes into every match wanting to wow the WWE Universe, which is usually the type of thing I judge, but his high-flying ability is just too impressive not to appreciate.
Surely we'll see some of that high-flying expertise on display here tonight.
Surely. And if Ricochet gets to the top rope, which he most likely will, his opponent might as well throw.
Does he get him here?
Never say die attitude out of him.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Ooh, what impact. Oh, this is pretty. Northern Lights into the final cut coming. There it is. He is just reeling from that offense.
He's lost much of his early confidence.
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana.
A foot just stomping down.
Strong impact from Ricochet.
Ouch.
Uh-oh, submission move. He somehow breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here.
Great dropkick.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
Harsh impact.
Boom! Spikes him down.
This match may be nearing its limit.
He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
He's going for it all.
Ricochet ready to strike. 6:30.
Meet him at the pay window.
This is Ricochet's chance.
Ricochet hooks for the Northern Lights. There it is.
Well, floats over. Wait
not
a second.
Not yet.
There it is. Full array of offense from Ricochet.
That's what he does. Keep on the attack.
Here is your winner, Ricochet!
Nice victory here tonight for Ricochet.
At the risk of getting ahead of myself, if this guy keeps winning matches like that, we better reserve some room for him in the Hall of Fame.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.
Oh, this is my favorite part. He's gonna sing.
Y'all know what time it is. This the part where we crank it up. Let's crank it up. Now here we go. People over there, what's up? You feel me? Stand up and say what's up. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? You can get with this or you can get with that. You better get with this, cause this is where it's at. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? See, I be skipping and jumping, leaving the competition. I make them disappear like your favorite magician. And I ride it till the wheel fall off. I bounce back to back till they next get soft. Most of the time you see me, I'm being simple. Too many times I'll be busting them up like a pimple. Stating my claim to fame, to be one of the baddest young brothers. Step foot in this game, and I haven't even started yet. You can better believe I take it off the show shot bet. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?
Clearly comes
into this match in tremendous physical condition.
Yeah, but where is he mentally, Cole? That's the real question. I don't care about how good you look. If you don't have it upstairs, you're simply not going to succeed.
Just call it for what it is, an all-out brawl. This match is not an impressive display of holds. This is a war where two men are going to attempt to tear each other limb from limb and pulverize one another beyond recognition. And we have a front row seat.
Sounds to me like this Saginaw crowd is fired up for this one. These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Right. Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Big reversal.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
He evades the attack. Oh, what a counter.
It back into the ring.
And Zagiri finds its mark.
It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
A striking blow.
Great agility there.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Oh, solid contact there. Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Down with a brain buster. That'll scramble your brain. Okay.
Beautiful.
Producing a trampling. Super kick! Power bomb!
Landing on top of the skull.
How, but R-Truth still has the strength to kick out there.
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
Here we go.
Oh, the reversal by R-Truth.
He's definitely being the aggressor here.
Just an onrush of offense here.
Thought of an elbow. Anticipate.
This can't bode well.
Good night. R-Truth's as good as finished.
R-Truth is just getting overwhelmed.
One. There's two! What's it going to take to keep him down?
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Backbreaker!
And R-Truth evades that one.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear it on.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing. That could have been disastrous.
Big move coming. Brain buster. Now that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
I'll break your crown.
Oh, the reversal by R-Truth.
Oh, elbow. And
Nice reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Teeing off.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
She goes. She.
Up across the shoulders.
TKO! Just like he envisioned. Come on, R-Truth, you can do this.
Two!
The match is over. That's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, Austin Theory.
Impressive showing there, and root to the win.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
You're going to be hard-pressed to find action like what we just saw anywhere else, but right here on Raw.
Show the queen of WWE such disrespect. The most naturally gifted, genetically superior athlete in the entire women's division. Nay, in all of WWE, you should both be ashamed of yourselves.
There it is.
Such emotion here.
Trampling the opposition.
The winner of the first ever Mae Young Classic, Kairi Sane, looking to show how she earned that honor with another big win tonight.
But what about Charlotte Flair? Charlotte doesn't just carry an air of superiority with her. She backs it up.
She absolutely does. A natural athlete, Charlotte is one of the most complete superstars in the entire roster, male or female. And she doesn't like you. Such a dynamic maneuver from Sane.
Kairi Sane is so much fun to watch.
Kick right to the midsection.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Powerbomb! Shoulders down for the count.
Wow.
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
Uh-oh.
German suplex released.
Kyrie Sane has discovered some big moves.
She has become relentless at this point.
Can see Charlotte, she's hurting a little.
This is not a good sign. She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
German suplex.
Nine.
Five.
Back in from the floor.
And Charlotte was able to get out of danger there.
Lucky for her.
Oh, able to counter.
She turns it around.
Attack to the midsection.
Backpack stunner!
And Charlotte does what she does best.
Look at this.
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
Control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook. She's feeling the hurt here.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Lights out.
Sane has a deliberateness when it comes to all of her moves. Her speed and quickness obviously contribute to that, but she's also one of the most resilient and tenacious superstars in all of WWE.
You're absolutely right, Byron, which is why it's going to be hard for her opponent to take her down no matter what she hits her with. The key is to keep going for offense, though, because there's no way Kyrie's going to stop or go down easily.
Bam!
Heading back up.
Here she goes.
She's licking
from way up high. Insane elbow. Will that be it? Will that be enough?
Gentlemen, I think Kyrie's safe.
Yes! Sane takes it. I knew she could do it.
Princess Kyrie Sane. W marks the spot for her tonight.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.
On good terms with them because they talk about you a lot.
Oh, yeah? What do they say?
They say, nerd!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 505 pounds, Lou Gallows and Carl Anderson, the Originals.
Bona fide legends. In the land of the rising sun, Anderson and Gallows, two of my favorite people to be around outside of the ring, because inside, they're all business.
I'd like to hang out with Anderson and Gallows outside of the ring.
You would never be invited to Brother Softly with these two guys.
I'd like to have abs like Anderson.
Oh, yeah, me too.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 479 pounds, Jimmy Uso and Jey Uso, the Usos!
The Usos make a very strong case for the greatest tag team of this generation.
An accolade they richly deserve, Saxton. In fact, given all their titles and five-star classic matches, I'd venture to say the Usos are still one of the most underrated tag teams around.
Jimmy Uso, all he needs is to connect with one super kick, and that can change everything.
He may be down since day one-ish, but that kick will put you down in a second.
Gallows making a move.
And now here's Jimmy Uso. And now here's Jimmy Uso.
And there's the reversal from Luke Gallows.
Wow. Jimmy Uso just timed that perfectly.
Oh, what a sequence there from Jimmy Uso.
Oh, what a Samoan drop.
Look at Luke Gallows starting to slow here.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
Double underhook suplex.
Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Jimmy's going Uso crazy. He's looking relentless.
Oh, the dreaded claw to the shoulder.
Man.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm.
One leg locked in here.
This might be it.
Ah, save just in the nick of time.
Brought in the hard way.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
To dodge that one.
Oh, what a DDT.
Wow.
Jimmy Uso showing some expert prowess here.
There it is.
What a hit from Gallows.
That was almost a knockout.
Wow, Jimmy Uso just timed that perfectly.
Monkey flip.
Brought in the hard way.
Carl Anderson starting to slow down a bit here.
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm.
And he lets him out of the move. Wow.
Yeah, I'm just as surprised as you are, Michael.
In total control.
That is a huge opportunity for Jimmy Uso.
Tag is made. Partner going up top.
Uh-oh.
Uso splash. Shoulders down.
One, two,
left take. That's an impressive tag team victory.
And Jey Uso, the Uso!
And he gets the job done here tonight.
They make it look so effortless in there. What an amazing duo.
Social media has been buzzing over this Raw match ever since it began, and now that it's over, I actually anticipated intensifying.
The age of Alexander is here.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 200 pounds, Cedric Alexander!
Guys, Cedric Alexander had one of the best matches in the Cruiserweight Classic a couple of years ago, and it was so good, Triple H came out and applauded the man and then signed him to a WWE contract.
You know, you look at every superstar, and every superstar has their individual motivations. Well, for Cedric Alexander, it is simply to be a good role model for his young daughter to prove that as long as you put in the work, you can succeed at whatever you want to do.
And his opponent from Amsterdam, Netherlands, weighing in at 215 pounds, Aleister Black!
Black's a trained kickboxer, also studied the Indonesian martial art of Pencak Silat. Former NXT champion, was undefeated for a year upon his arrival in the WWE.
The presence and aura unmatched.
Ave Satanas. With the sound of the opening bell, the switch has officially been flipped for Aleister Black.
Then you've got Cedric Alexander, one of the most dynamic and exciting in-ring competitors on the roster.
The speed, the agility, the power. Cedric Alexander is a born performer.
You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Is it enough?
Nice kick out there.
Ooh, wow.
Well measured.
Oof. Boom.
Now watch this.
Wait. What?
What's going on?
Jesus, exactly how nightmares are born, guys.
Well, I can assure you I won't be sleeping tonight. Not after that.
Oh, nasty impact.
They just punch him in the chest.
Aleister Black is known as the Dutch Destroyer for a reason. He's a dangerous man, and his strikes are vicious.
The best thing to do to take him out is to avoid his strikes at all costs, and then strike when the opportunity presents itself. Otherwise, it's just a few seconds until you fade to black.
Thankfully, the lights are back, and I don't care how many times you see it, you never get used to darkness like that.
To be honest, it freaks me out each and every time, Michael.
He's lost some of his wind now.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Beautiful suplex.
Looking for the ripcord.
Boom! Michinoku driver.
Oh, it's Black turning the tables.
Super kick, a double super kick.
Running knee lift.
He's left wide open here.
Nice Japanese arm drag.
Lock it in, the Dragon Sleeper.
And the ropes break this one up.
Great ring awareness there, Michael.
He's ducked in the corner now.
Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose.
Whoa. Alexander Dodge, that was superstar turning things around.
Good plan, but he...
Good night! Black Mass!
He's stuck.
Oh, look out!
Moonsault!
You see that height?
Looking for the victory!
Two!
Black with the W!
What a victory.
Here is your winner, Aleister Black!
What?
Uh-oh, business is about to pick up.
Uh-oh, Dragon Sleeper applied. This could be it.
Nobody's getting up from Black Mass.